New video tonight of floodwaters washing away millions of dollars worth of property in Iowa. Here you can see waters from Lake Delhi surging through the nearby community. Rising floodwaters had eaten a 30-foot hole in the dam from the lake yesterday. And when the dam gave way, you can see here, it sent boats crashing through and over into the community below. Residents say they had little to no warning. Pretty unbelievable.